So you've probably heard of kennel cough before, but what exactly is it? Well, basically it's bronchitis for dogs, or a respiratory infection. As the name suggests, its main symptom is a lot of coughing, particularly a forceful hacking cough, along with gagging or uncomfortable swallowing motions. So that's where the cough part of the name comes from. But what about the kennel part? Well, this comes from the fact that kennel cough is highly contagious, meaning it spreads very quickly in places like kennels and doggy daycare. So what should you do? Well, fortunately, kennel cough isn't actually that dangerous. So while it's always best to check in with a vet, your dog likely won't need any treatment. Although due to its contagious nature, you should always keep your dog away from other dogs until they're fully recovered. And the good news is that your dog can be vaccinated against kennel cough. In fact, most vets will offer a kennel cough vaccination as part of their initial puppy vaccinations. And it's a good idea to accept because lots of doggy daycares and dog walkers won't accept your dog unless they've had the vaccination. Has your dog ever had kennel cough? Let us know in the comments.